Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today we will make this nice lacy scarf, very easy to make. One row repeat, even beginners can make. Also great for baby blanket. I used double knit yarn number 3. Millimeters crochet hook, also I made small, for example for aran yarn or number 4 worsted weight, you can see difference. Yeah, I made with smaller hook, otherwise will be for this yarn too lacy. Here I use 3.5mm crochet hook. Very nice for baby blanket as well, I think. Here is multiples of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 I have, 40 stitches. Seven point 5 inches or 19 centimeters. 19. And now we just try. I show you this one row repeat how to make, and we can start. Multiples of 10. Two, three, four, five, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, one more time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 30 stitches. And now we skip 4 chains and a 5th chain. 3 double crochet in the same chain. 1, 2, 3, chain 1, skip 4 chains, 1, 2, 3, 4, and single crochet in next. Next, chain 4, skip 4, next stitch, 4 double crochet in the same stitch. chain 1, skip 4, skip 4, single crochet in next chain. Chain 4, skip 4, 4 double crochet in next stitch. Then skip 4, single crochet in last, chain 1, and then single crochet in last. The next we start already. Repeat rows. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chains. Turn your work. 3 double crochet. In the same stitch. Here, very first, where we just made single crochet. 3 double crochet, chain 1, skip this all stitches, 1, 2, 3, and a 4th here, single crochet. Chain 4. Four double crochet in this single crochet space. 4. Chain 1. Skip all these 3 stitches and the last single crochet. Chain 4. Here there was single crochet, 4 double crochet. Chain 1, skip 1, 2, 3, this 3 stitches, and the last here in a corner, single crochet. If you have more wide, then you continue. Chain, start with this. Here we started with this 3, and here was chain, here 4, and if you have more, 4 double crochet, chain 1, single crochet, chain 4. Here you already can see without button. Repeat chain 4. Here in a corner you can see in the same space 3 double crochet. Chain 1 after this double crochet. Here 3 skip. In next single crochet. There you can see. We always repeat chain 4. If there was single crochet, you can see here you need 4 double crochet. Very easy, you can remember this pattern. After 4 double crochet, chain 1, skip all these 3 stitches and the last single crochet. And repeat pattern again, chain 4. Here 4 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, chain 1, skip all these 3 stitches and the last here in a corner single crochet. Try again one more time. We start with chain 4. This is how start button. 3 double crochet in the same space. Chain 1. 3 skip. Here single crochet in next. Chain 4, you can see 1, 2, 3, 4. Here was single crochet we making. Here we can see all double crochet. Then we make in double crochet. 4. And then chain 1, skip 3 stitches and last stitch single crochet. Done. Again repeat pattern next. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just like we here started. It's 4 chains. Double crochet here all. This means here in single crochet space. We make in 4 double crochet. Chain 1, skip all the 3 in the last here in a corner. Single crochet in the chain 4. Very, very fast can make. Thank you for watching my channel and see you soon.